ज्ञानम परमं ध्येयम्, नॉलेज इज सुप्रीम।
गुड मॉर्निंग, वेलकम टू दिस 60 लेक्चर 30 आवर कोर्स ऑन केमिकल रिएक्शन इंजीनियरिंग। आई एम गणेश विश्वनाथन फ्रॉम द डिपार्टमेंट ऑफ केमिकल इंजीनियरिंग, इंडियन इंस्टीट्यूट ऑफ टेक्नोलॉजी, बॉम्बे। मल्टीफेज रिएक्टर्स विच आर एक्चुअली वेरी कॉमनली यूज इन इंडस्ट्रीज, पर्टिकुलरली द कैटालिटिक एंड द नॉन कैटालिटिक रिएक्टर्स आर अ कॉमन प्लेस इन केमिकल, पेट्रोकेमिकल, बायोटेक्नोलॉजी एंड फार्मास्यूटिकल इंडस्ट्रीज। अंडरस्टैंडिंग द underlying principles that corresponds to the operation of these reactors is key to effective design, which strongly affects the productivity of the reactors. It is the productivity of these products which actually is important, and so understanding these principles would be covered into a great detail in this course. Residence time distribution is an important concept which is used for diagnosis and troubleshooting purposes in various operations, which will also be covered in this course on chemical reaction engineering. This second level course on chemical reaction engineering will actually build upon the concepts that has been covered in the first level of chemical reaction engineering, which primarily deals with kinetics and ideal reactor design. This course is suitable for the undergraduate and postgraduate students of many disciplines such as chemical engineering, environmental engineering, energy engineering, and biotechnology. There will be specific 5 topics that will be dealt with in great detail, which basically include the catalysis and catalytic reactors. We will look at the catalyst deactivation, we will look at diffusional effects during catalytic reaction, we will look at fluid solid non-catalytic reactions, and the residence time distribution. I look forward to your registering to this course, and I hope you will enjoy the course. Thank you.